So our very first product up is
Woo! We love
Petaloo in the house.
Petaloo.
We
We
love
love
them.
them.
Okay, so Jeff and his wife.
Yes, Miss Cheryl.
Yes, Miss Cheryl. They have come up with some new products at the show, and their booth was a rockin' yesterday.
Yes, it was.
So I'm just going to bring in some of the items. I mean, seriously, this is tissue. Look at how delicious it is. So it's actually tissue that's wrapped around, like on the yard. And what you can do is you can use this for your scrapbooking pages. You can use this on your cards. You could even use this on, you know, a fashion or headband. Oh
A
my land.
headband would be awesome, or a box, like if you are putting together the most amazing birthday gift for someone, just put a white box and put a little bit of that around there and it looks va 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 voom.
Right, and this is actually the trim that we're going to be working with now. So look at this trim. Look at how beautiful this is. So they've got the trim wrapped around this wonderful little figure.
I wish I had that figure.
You know what? You're looking good. I think you're headed to that figure. So here is the product, and I just want to hold it really still and close. So can you all see that? Do you see how pretty it is? It's got the vibrant colors. It has the stones in the middle. So let me show you what I did, because I wanted to show you that not only could you use it on paper for scrapbooking and cards, but you could also use it on your fashion. So right here, I have a shirt that, quite honestly, it's too small. I need to get back to the gym. So I'm going to repurpose it. But by all means, you could pick one up at the craft store as well. And this is, again, this is the trim, and look at, I'm just going to bring it up. And what I'm going to do with this is I'm actually going to trim the bottom of a t-shirt.
Are they washable?
Well, you know what? I would not, I would hand wash and
Hand
dry.
wash and dry,
I
yeah.
come from the old school of a lean.
Yeah.
So
Handcrafted, hand wash, hand dry.
handcrafted, hand wash, and just dry it. But I just want to point out that I am going to be using my Beacon. We love Beacon. They have some wonderful glue. So I'm actually using the Beacon Gem Tack to apply the trim to the bottom. So as I'm doing that, if you want to interject
Yes, and
some wonderful things.
I want to point out a couple other things. My sister lives in California, and she came and visited me for the weekend, so we took a day off, and we visited Beverly Hills.
Woo!
And there are things that look like Petaloo in all the stores for spring.
Oh,
So
okay. So what you're saying is you can get the look of Beverly Hills.
Exactly. Maybe make a visit to the T store or the OM store and pick up an inexpensive t-shirt or two.
Okay, so we're reading between the lines.
Yes, pick up some of this trim and then you're ready for spring.
So again, all we're doing is we're using the Beacon Gem Tack and our Petaloo trims. These are our new trims, and we're repurposing a shirt. But by all means, we can make cards. So I'm going to bring this card in, and here's the really cool thing about this, Sue. This is a gift and a card all in one, because look at how clever. If I were to just add my pin back to, let me get this up here really nice and slow. Find my spot. There we go. And Heidi, you just snuck in the package behind me there. Yeah. So all we have to do is put the pin back on the back of this, and let me show you the package real quick.
I love that it comes all done, but then you can do something crazy like put it on a headband, or you can wear it as a pin, or put it on a belt.
Can you wear
And
it as a ring?
oh, you could wear it as a
Oh
ring,
my
most
gosh, totally.
certainly.
Yes.
Yes.
The Juliana
In
ring.
fact, I took one of the flowers from, there we go. So we have this beautiful little ring, and that was an extra piece from the trim.
Yes.